How to replace the CPU, Intel. Note: only certain models in this platform series support the configuration of the following components. Glass side panel. Liquid cooling system. Lighting control module. LED lighting bar. Glass front bezel. Front RGB fan. Front lighting module. Before you begin, remove the access panel. Depending on configuration, remove the system fan and heat sink or the liquid cooling system. Removal. Gently press down the CPU load lever and then push it to the side, away from the CPU socket, to allow it to rise to the spring-loaded position. Lift the load plate off of the socket. Grasp the edges of the CPU and carefully remove it from its socket. As you complete the replacement of a part for the desktop, you should ensure that all of the cables are correctly routed. The interior of the system should never look like this after a service event. As you route any cables that you've connected back into position, be sure to use the clips, hooks, and tape that are provided on the chassis for this purpose. This prevents the possibility of cables snagging or sagging when the desktop is moved. It also helps ensure clear sight and access to the components, should any further troubleshooting or servicing be needed. Replacement. Hold the CPU over its socket in the motherboard and align the golden triangle at the corner with the corresponding triangle marked on the motherboard. Place the CPU into its socket on the motherboard. Swing the load plate down onto the socket. Push the CPU load lever down and then sideways to secure the CPU.